So I wanted to begin with just saying the opening, most of the piece is written in three note melodic and physical groups over steady 16th notes, which are four per beat. We would say that the physical grouping is in mostly threes, and the meter is over four 16th notes to the beat. So physically speaking, you have three notes and another three and another three. Metrically speaking, you have one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So this is where the meter and the grouping are not exactly beginning and ending at the same time. You need actually both, and it's really the beauty of the piece. If he didn't do that, it would be quite an ordinary piece of lining up the melodic structure with the metric structure in a way that doesn't shift anything. It provides enormous amount of interest that way.